Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. So today's video is what is in my kids' Christmas stockings. So I'm just going to show you everything that I've bought for my two boys, Noah who is 5 and Jake who is 4, and what I got them for inside their Christmas stockings this year. Okay, so let's get into it. Okay, so I'm going to show you what is in my Noah's stocking first. There are a few things that are slightly different depending on favorite colors and kind of help me decide, figure out whose is whose. So something I always put in each of their stockings is a new toothbrush. Whenever it's Easter baskets or Christmas or anything, they always get a new toothbrush. I got a blue shark for Noah because blue is his favorite color. And for Jake, I got the tiger one. So I got that one for him. And then I got them a new wash mitt. We love these to wash the boys. It just makes life so much easier to put the soap on it. And it is so soft. So he got a little blue three-eyed monster. And my Jake, because his favorite color is yellow, got a little bee, which I think is really cute. Yeah. And then I picked these up in B&M a while ago, and I just thought it was so cute. A little post-it, or sticky note, should I say. And I'm not sure what he's going to do with it. It's probably going to go up all over my house for whatever. But I just thought it was really cute. And just something fun. Because stockings are supposed to be a bit fun. And for Jake, I got him a Ja for Jake. And his favorite color is yellow. And then, like I say, it's supposed to be fun. I picked these pairs up in B&M as well. And it's a little poo face. Or chocolate ice cream, you know. Whichever you want to decide, but I like it as a, my boys think of it as a little poo. So I thought that was really cute. So I got that for them. And I got some extra pairs as well in there. And I got exactly the same for my little one as well. And speaking of that poop, I got this one as well. It's a little wind up little poop or chocolate ice cream, whatever. And you pour the little sweeties in the top, and as it walks, it drops them out. So I thought that was really cool. And I think they're gonna love that. It's gonna be just something fun for them to play with. Then I got something that they both absolutely love. It's these little mini pizzas. So cute. They love these so much. So it's like a little pizza made out of sweeties. I think it's like a pound or so. But yeah, I got them each one of those because they do really love those. And then I got them. My little one has actually been asking for a giant Kinder Egg. And I always think, no way. I hope it's a nice toy inside. But so I decided I would buy them one this year. So this is like the giant, I mean, it's like, it's massive, this giant Kinder Egg. So I hope there's a nice toy inside, because whenever you buy the Christmas small ones, there's always just a Christmas ornament in. So I hope there's a cool toy in here. And then last but not least, I'm trying them on this play foam. So this is, I can't remember what, I got this like monster set. I kind of bought it over Halloween and stuff. So it came in like a 2-pack. And inside of this is like a little creature. So they've got to kind of go through the foam to find the little creature. And then they can play with the foam. I've never actually used play foam before. So I'm not too sure what it feels like. What the consistency is. And it's also, it's glow in the dark as well. So I thought this is something cool for them to try. Just something fun and a new little sensory thing to play with. So yeah, got them that. And that is everything in their stocking. So not a huge amount, but a few things they need. And a few things that are just there for fun. Because why not? And that's what stockings are supposed to be. They're for fun. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. And if you did enjoy it, please give it a big thumbs up. And I would love to have you part of my family. I do have a What I Got My Kids for Christmas video up as well. So you guys can check that out. And I do a whole bunch of different haul videos and everything like that. So I'd love to have you part of my family. So please consider subscribing. And if not, have a wonderful day. And don't forget to stay young and stay safe.